In 1737, the collection Il Pastor Fido was published in Paris as Antonio Vivaldi's Opus 13. The author of these sonatas was actually the French musician Nicolas Chèdeville, player of wind instruments and musette, a kind of bagpipe very much in fashion in France. This publication witnesses the success which Vivaldi's music had in France. To publish this collection under Vivaldi's names assured indeed a greater sale, probably without Vivaldi being informed or earning any copyright. The sixth sonata, recorded here in Italian style, contains nevertheless the complete transcription of an allegro taken from a violin concerto by Vivaldi.
Thank you.